Hey everyone, welcome to the weekly reset in Destiny 1. This week's Nightfall is the Undying Mind with the modifiers of Specialist, Chaff, Juggler, and Grounded. Not so good stuff for this one, and it's the Vex version all the way through, so it's going to take you a lot longer to clear the strike unless you're using the cheeses. So due to the strike we've got, I'm on the Hunter and I'm using Icebreaker to combat Juggler throughout, even though the DPS isn't that great. In the beginning, you've got the ledge cheese with the invisible barrier to the left of the area, and this can keep you completely safe from attacks while also allowing you to fire through. Make sure you're standing on the edge, and you can fire rockets and toss grenades with no problem. Without a radar, it can be a little tough to know where all the enemies are, but you're basically killing just about everything here in order to drop the barrier. I left a cluster of enemies and a Minotaur up in the back, and this cost me a little bit of time, so be aware of your surroundings. In the middle part, you've got to take down a Cyclops, as well as a couple thousand adds, including more majors than any reasonable person should have to deal with. But there is a cheese for skipping this barrier using the sword. Once you've swiped through the barrier, try to run and not jump too much for the other room, and here you can switch to a sniper to take down the Cyclops. For the boss, I'm using one final cheese, jumping up and over the arena to the ledge in the far back of the room, where you don't have to worry about the adds too much and can focus entirely on damaging the boss. Note, this isn't exactly the safest spot to be, but it does let you duck into and out of cover as you need to, either to recover health or use an ammo synth. This cheese is easiest to get to for the Hunters, then Titans, and probably the hardest to get to on a Warlock, so plan your run accordingly. So that is it for me. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck on your own Nightfall run, be it here or in Destiny 2, and I'll see you around, Guardians.
The Black Garden remains here among the light. But the Vex will never cease.